Hi friends, welcome to Jai Prakash Nagatihalli Tips YouTube channel. Friends, today we are talking about money, importance of money. So for today's video, we have the relationship manager of I4 Investment Marketing and Sales Department, Mr. Kumar S. Come, let us welcome him to the show. Sir, namaste and welcome to today's video.
Namaste and thank you.
So basically, tell us the importance of money in our life.
Sure. I'll inform about everything in detail. See, first of all, money is very important for everyone's life. Even for a small kid to bigger, elder people also, money is very important. So we know what is money, how the money works. Even a 6 months baby to 1 year kid also knows what is the value of money. If you give 1 rupee, they doesn't take. If you give 100 rupees, so they know the value at that age only. We have to keep money. Money is everything, but in emotional way, it is 95% of thing is done by money only. Other 5% cannot be controlled from our side. So basically, money is everything, I say, but we have to manage that also.
Correct, sir. Money is something like everybody's essential, basic essential, and is a very means of transaction that we do in our daily life. So what? The importance of money management. How do we manage this money system in our life? So please explain us about the money management, sir.
Sure. Basically, I think you are just completed your MBA. Next, you are going to job, and then you have to start your savings or whatever, etc. You have to do. The thing is, first we have to understand where we have to earning is very important, and then where we have to invest and where you have to save. What are the process and do's and don'ts? We have to check and do it. Main thing is money management is like earning is a process, and then planning is very important. When you plan your life or money, whatever thing, so it should be accordingly as per the plan. If it doesn't plan, for example, if you wanted to go to some other place, example, if you're staying in Banshankri, you wanted to go for a Whitefield or something, some other place, you have to plan either by vehicle or the auto, or bus, whatever the way, mode of transport, that you have to plan. So planning is very important. Likewise, in money management also, you have to manage the money as when to plan. Andre, yavthara nivu invest madbekannadu gotagutte. Sorry.
Yes, sir. Definitely. No problem. Definitely. Because earning is not, it's not only the criteria. We have to manage how much we have earned. So that is also a very important part to manage the money. That is also a very big part. So when we are talking about money, there are basically three parts. That is, we have to earn, then we have to save, then we have to plan to grow it. So earning, savings and growing are the very important part of money. So what do you like to talk about this, sir?
For best example, I shall give my example only. So I have experience. I have worked from my childhood only. That is from second standard till date I am working. But the thing is, before coming to this industry, I was earning, but I didn't save or I didn't make for growing also. I know about this when I came to this industry only. So earning is also important, savings also important, growing also very, very important. So when you earn, you have to save the money, and then the money should be grown in proper way. So that proper way, we have to go through the system only, then only you can understand how to grow the money. So there are ethical ways and logical ways, but in a few cases, it cannot be grown in legal ways. There are other ways that cannot be discussed here. So only thing is, we have to discuss legal way only. So legally, earning legally, savings legally growing is very important.
Yes, sir. Very well, sir. Definitely, it is like a cycle that we have to do it. First, we need to earn. Then only we can save it. And the amount which we have saved, that we have to invest in something and we have to grow it up. So again, the investment will come. Again, we have to earn. So I think this is like a cycle, what you told us right now. So it was very nice. So now you told us about the money management and the three major part, the stages of money management. So now you're working in it's in the I4 investment. So investment company. So please tell us about the insurance. So importance of insurance to the normal people, how they have to do that insurance policy. So just tell us about some insurance terms, sir, please.
Insurance is a basic and essence thing for each and individual, and as well as a family thing. If you consider last from 1 year, if you say last 2000 20 March. Till date, if you take, there is a big wave was there, that is COVID. Correct. So in this COVID, there are a lot of cases where we have seen bills across the India. The bills rate was around 15 lakhs, 20 lakhs, 30 lakhs. If normal people can pay that, that's not very feasible. But for bigger people, that is HN client, they can pay the money. But the thing why I'm saying insurance is very important is, see, something casualties happen to anyone. It can happen to you or me also. But when we have covered under insurance, see, our life will be so secured. Example, if you take me also, if I have any injuries or something has happened to me, if I have insurance of either 5 lakhs, 10 lakhs, 15 lakhs, whatever the amount is there, if I go to hospital, I can show my card, so I'll be in peace of mind. So I can do my daily routine works. That would be very much nothing issue in that. So if you don't have insurance, there will be a lot of tension in your mind. I have to pay this bill, that bill, this thing, that thing. So many correct, things correct. Will be there. So better insurance is very much.
Definitely, sir. I totally agree with you, because the health factor is a very important factor. And when there is an issue in health, we cannot focus on anything. So the insurance investment is a very small investment that we do, but which gives us a very big result and very big good for us. So it's a very nice thing that you told. Sir, please tell us about the importance of shares. So what will these shares come like? Just tell us about, briefly tell us about this share, sir, please.
So in detail, I'll tell you the shares details, ma'am. There are two categories. One is listed share, the other one is unlisted share. So listed shares are where, example, you can see that Wipro is in listed share, Infosys is in listed share, TCS is in listed shares, likewise, IDFC Bank is in listed share, ICIC. So these are grown companies. So already they are into listing. So for listing, there are so many protocols. They have to follow that protocols, and then the SEBI will give a license to them to come to the listing. So likewise, unlisted share. Unlisted shares where this company are willing to come to IPO before initial stage only, we are investing in that. I'll tell you the differences, what are the differences over there. For unlisted share, example, if I'm investing in a company, so you have an idea, so I'll invest in your company. Initially, it starts from maybe 5 lakhs, 10 lakhs or 20 lakhs, whatever be the price. So first year will be around 10 to 15 lakhs. Next year, your profit will be around 50 lakhs. Next, third year, it will be 1 crore. And then fifth year, it will be 10 crores. Sixth year, it will be 50 crores. Likewise, I'll be investing. That is called unlisted shares. Once I say I am the investor, they called, so that is a technical term I can say you, that person will be investing you, investing in your ideas. And then I wanted my money back. I say I need my money back with whatever interest you have to pay me. So what you say is, so I'll pay you back, and your company, you'll be saying that I'll be coming to public issue. Then you're giving your shares to this public paper. Okay. That is called unlisted shares. So these are the things in the listed and unlisted shares.
Yes, so if we want to invest in shares, then really we need to have a very good consulting department, or we have to have a very good consultation.
We have to study more about the companies and then their profit and shares, what are the project they are doing, and then what are the turnovers, everything. We have to check the background and then we have to invest.
Yeah, then
we can blindly invest in each and companies. We have to check the companies, how they are performing.
Definitely, sir. Definitely. Shares is something we have to forecast more compared to others. Sir, please give us some detailed information about mutual funds. How public can get money invested in mutual funds? What will they get back? So how will this mutual funds work? Just give us some information about it, sir, please.
Yes, sure, ma'am. I'll give the examples. And one more thing I wanted to say in details. In COVID, we had two situations. One is in 2020 March, we had the two cases. That is, one wave is COVID wave, the other wave is demat account. If you see 18 year old people and then 97 year old grandfather, grandmothers are open their demat account. Why they open? They have to make money, lot of money. So in this case, mutual fund is also very important. So why mutual fund is important is market have volatility. So if you see our human graph also, if a graph is up, then it has to come down. So that is called ECG. So if once the straight line comes, you are dead. So market will have volatility. So the thing is, that's the reason we need mutual funds. mutual fund is a best part to invest for freshers. They doesn't have any idea. We have to go through the basic things and then do the formalities, and we can start this mutual fund. For example, you can invest in one mutual fund. That is, you can start from 500 rupees to how much ever possible you can invest. For example, if you want to buy an MRF shares, that per share value is around 95,000. Whether you can buy one share, it's not possible. So what you have to do is, you'll go buy mutual fund. Yeah. That is, pool of money is invested in one place. That money is handled by this bank man, that is manager, that of mutual fund manager will hand that fund. So he will allocate. Example, if you are investing 1,000 rupees, I am investing 5,000, someone is investing other 10,000, sir is investing around 15,000. So we all invest, pool of money is put in one bucket. That from that bucket, they are investing in group of companies, around 40 to 50 companies they invest. In that companies, example, if IDFC is not performing, some other company will perform. So likewise, graph will be going on. So volatility will be there, but growth long for long term, the growth rate will be very much.
Okay, sir. So for that beginners who wants to start their new profession as an in the investment, mutual fund is more preferable for them because it is very flexible. It is more flexible and transparent part. Very nice, sir. Sir, now tell us about these equities. So we'll also come to know about this.
Equity is nothing but listed shares and unlisted shares. As I told earlier, it's basically equity comes under listed and unlisted shares only. Where you invest, pool of money is being collected at one bucket, sir, and invest, and they are investing in different companies.
Okay, sir. Sir, last question. Please tell us about your firm, I4 Investment, please.
So we are basically into investment advisory. So our boss, Mr. Narendra, is in this field around 15 to 16 years. He has worked in various organizations like Bharti Airtel, and then, Bharti AXA Insurance, and then Edelweiss, and then Max Life, Max Bhopal. So that so many companies has worked, and then years in working as in mutual funds, insurance, and then portfolio management to all our clients. We are around 350 clients are there in our firm.
Yes, sir. Thank you very much, sir, for sharing your opinion about money management. It is really very informative. And I hope all my viewers should make use of this of your opinion, because it is very difficult to understand the importance of money and how to utilize the money in a very proper way. Thank you so much for being a part of our videos.
Thank you a lot for your opinion. You have done a great job, and thank Kumar has also responded very well. So congratulations, Kumar. This is a part of the assignment of the transformation leadership team. Okay, Pooja, you mentioned something about our online course, and you can conclude the video. Okay. Thank you very much.
Definitely, sir. Definitely. Thank you so much for giving us such a nice assignment, sir. Thank you so much. Friends, now I would like to tell you about the online course that we are offering right now from our Transformation Unlimited team. Right now, we are organizing 3 months certified online personality development course. So even you too can be a part of our course. So when you are being a part of our course, you will be able to get 200 quality videos in the different 8 modules. So all these modules are in the different topics, which will be very helpful for us in our life. So each and every module contains different topics, which is very essential. And each every video is almost like each and every topic is very important in our life. And along with that, you will be having 3 days, 1 day, 1 day's 4 hours of workshop in different topics. So you will be having three workshops totally. And every Friday, we'll be having inner circle meeting. So you too can be a part of our inner circle meeting, and you too can have all the group assignments and individual assignments that our mentor will give it to us. And you can also have one-to-one mentoring session with our mentor, Jayaprakash Nagatihalli, sir. And you can also be a part, or you can also join our Telegram group. And each and every day, there will be a mentoring, there will be a guidelines given from our mentor, Jayaprakash Nagatihalli, sir. So along with the personality development, we'll be also focusing on in the public speaking and anchoring part also as well. So at the end of the course, we will be having a certificate by mentioning all the abilities of yours. So please do make the opportunity, utilize the opportunity, and be a part of our group and of our course. So please do participate in this course. I hope this video was very helpful for you. And thank you so much for watching the video. If you have liked the video, please do like, comment, and share the video. And please do subscribe Jayaprakash Nagathihalli Tips YouTube channel. Thank you very much.